Hi, welcome to another 4-player chess match. I'm the operating system, and today we're going to be playing as red, with the background song for this week being Floating Over Boat by Limbo. Yeah, so this game we're having 3 players start with the Queen pawn push, and blue is having a different opening. This is cool that they add this little circle here so that one can actually tell where the queen area is. So next step, I get a queen. I was almost gonna do an interplay there, but it's way better for me to just play it safe and take that instead of ignoring the 5 free points that he's giving me. Blue is definitely not gonna stop me because of what he did, and green is also behind in that tempo, and he just traded in with me, so no loss there. What is blue planning? Gotta try to delay blue's attack here. He's probably gonna still come in. Okay, predictable. So I'll push my pawn. That is really bad for me, because green can easily just come in and attack that. And even if he doesn't go and protect it here, like I take that and then he comes in and blue can just protect it. That does give me the option of not having like bishops attacking me directly. Now bring my horse in. I should push this pawn next, so that green has no chance of attacking me right now. There we go. Stuck in love.
stuck in limbo.
Gotta push this button now so that I don't have any checks there. Need to get this spawn up first, and that's because of the nightly coming in. No reason to keep my queen there anymore, so backing out. Thinking that I could try and set up a push here. I'm thinking of pushing this up because it will give me a chance of fighting blue. I see another attack I can do. This will force blue to actually react. Okay, if he doesn't react, I take that pawn and then yellow can just checkmate him there. And he has no way of stopping that. His best option is pushing that pawn. Or he'll just give me a checkmate. He hasn't. Yellow decided not to help out there. That's fine. I'm still gonna take there because it gives me a free point. Check. Let's see if yellow does that. So here I'm gonna take that force. I have no way of guaranteeing that checkmate, that's why I just take the horse. It does allow green to get stronger, but we can deal with him later on. Let's get my queen out there. Okay, so green backs up, so that's good for me. Let's grab another 3 point. But it is good that he just defended his pawn, but it does open up more attacks against him. I'm gonna push here. Blue is really passive. I mean, green is really passive. He's not really fighting much. I should reposition so I can capture there twice. I cannot do anything to take advantage of that check that green just did.
I'm here in the middle of nowhere. There is no there. It is
So other than just protecting my queen from blue's attack there, this also happens to defend here, which would be an opening that green was looking for. See what green wants. I don't want to trade there. So here I'm pretty much sacrificing this pawn to keep my rook up. I realized that doesn't really count, but if this was a 1v1, like I could have taken that queen. Here I'm just bringing out my horse there. I'm just looking for something to do. So just improving the position is a good idea. He cannot take here because I push, and that gives me a, well, he cannot push anyway, but here I'm gonna push this pawn, which gives me tempo 1 blue again. Okay, so here I'm threatening checkmate. It also repositions myself, so I have an attack there and that's really protected. I'm falling up, I'm God, take care, cause I don't get any benefit from blue getting another queen. Let's attack here. Here I'm just stacking here pressure so that he cannot really move that horse even if he wanted to. That's a mistake. Ooh, green got a checkmate. Let's first eliminate this threat. I can still bring back and attack. Take there. Let's just point play because he can just easily just push there. Let's come back here. That's a huge mistake. I needed to move the rope first. I'm here in the middle of nowhere. There is no there, it is cold here, yeah. But I am safe. And I am that's like I thought over that attack. I didn't want to move my queen, and then I just did it. And he can just keep checking me all over the place.
Down the rabbit hole again, and as I fall, I can feel the pain. You can tell me all.
So he actually checked me with the bishop, defend. Oh, he cannot move the bishop, so it would have to be the queen. That does open that. To do this to stay ahead of points from blue. No way of defending this horse. He'll take it. He will take that pawn. He feels like it. You can steal this checkmate and get second place. He's gonna move closer to his to the blue queen so that he doesn't have a chance to checkmate me. Queen could just fight blue if he wants. Bring his queen here, that which threatens that and leaves his rook hanging. Gotta see if I can take this pawn somehow. Just move in with my pawns.
Thank you.
you're gonna push these two pawns in that manner. Can blue still checkmate here? No, he cannot. He can check me, but he's not gonna get anything out of it. So there was a pretty good boost of points, which will keep me in this game. He could have checked maybe. No, it's still not a checkmate because I have that spot still open. This checkmate, if I'm not mistaken. Nope, he didn't go for the checkmate because he left that open. He has this check, which would give him points for free. That's a huge mistake from him. I have many moves left. He has a checkmate here and there. He finally checkmates me. I'm getting second place though, because I managed to maintain that point lead over blue. So I hope that you guys enjoyed this 4-player chess match. It was pretty fun. The best player in the still like maintain the advantage there, so he's still climbing faster than me. But I hope that you guys enjoyed. It was pretty fun, and I'll see you next time. Bye.